We start with breaking news tonight. A body was recovered at Lake Hartwell. Georgia National Resource officials say it happened around 7 this evening after they were notified of a drowning at Erwan's Ferry. Bystanders were able to recover the body of 45-year-old Levi Nino, according to officials. The victim was taken to the hospital where he later died.